Ladies and gentlemen, his name is Snake Chime Zen. Live on KXLU, live at Timewarp Records. You are listening to KXLU Los Angeles, 88.9 FM. The radio show is called Demolisten. My name is Fred Kiko. I'm the host of the radio show. And we are live at Timewarp Records, which means you're invited to come on down. We got Snake Chime Zen performing. Later on, we got Insect Surfers are going to perform. Wow. It's free. It's all ages. Timewarp Records, 12204 Venice Boulevard. You can listen to us on the radio. You can watch it online at KXLU.com. Snake Chime Zen. What does that mean? What does that band name mean? What does it mean?
You know, when I wanted to start a project, I had a list of paper, whole paper, every band name was taken. It's like, you gotta be kidding me. Some of the bands were even on the same label. It's ridiculous.
Yeah.
And I did the David Bowie, William S. Burroughs old trick. I took my name and I chopped it up. I rearranged all the letters and I was like, Snake, Chime, whoa, hey.
Oh, your actual name.
Yeah, I just rearranged my full name.
Right.
And it's the only thing with those three words together on the whole internet. Right. So I was like, all right, we got something.
That's the thing. See, his name is Snake Chime Zen. If you look up on the internet Snake Chime Zen, the only thing you're gonna find is him.
Or like a nice clock. Like, or some wind chimes. That's about it.
Yeah. I tell bands all the time, if you wanna come up with a name that's weird and searchable, you should find three words that have nothing to do with each other. And there's your band name.
Kitty, purse, face. Something, you know, ridiculous and stupid. It could work or it could fail. Oh, yeah. Oh, Dave knows them. Yeah, they got a hot 7-inch out right now, I think.
If he likes them, they got to be good.
Yeah. I don't see him in the store, though. They must have sold out. Sellouts.